Welcome to Airgun TV.
We've all done it, kicked over a tin of pellets, dropped a tin of pellets, or had a tin of pellets open up in the pocket. Even the screw lids tend to let go at the worst possible time, don't they? And it's a right pain when it happens.
But the days of struggling to undo the tape on a tin and then trying to prise off the lid with the inevitable spillages and pellets going all over the shop, or even getting the tape to stick the lid back on after it's been off a few times, are now a thing of the past, thanks to the ingenious Pellet Safe from RangeSports. It's a neat new ammo tin that closes rock solid to stop your ammo spilling everywhere. And to open it,
all you have to do is press on the lid.
Watch. Just press to pop it open, and then click the side of the lid to close. The lid grips as tightly as a pair of mole grips, and you don't ever have to worry about your tin accidentally opening when you least want it to. The Pellet Safe secret lies in its sprung fingers on the side of the lid. You just press, and click. And if that's not enough to impress you, just look at this. The outer perimeter of the lid is covered in a non-slip coating, so when you use it as a base for the tin, it grips nice and firmly, even on a really smooth incline. It's brilliant, so cheap, yet probably the must-have for any air gunner. Get it from rangesports.com.